Валентина Скультем, английский для детей, страница 333, 32 урок, часть 2. The 32nd lesson, the picture continued. Pretty soon Lily came back. Here you are, Pa, she cried, handing him a few nails and the hammer. Oh, no, kid. These nails won't do. They are too short. Pick out the longest ones while I look for a piece of cord. Here's the string, Pa, Lily said, handing him a piece of thin string. No, dear, it won't do either. The frame is very heavy and we must have a strong, thick cord and long nails. All right, Pa, just a minute. I know where to find all this. And the little girl ran out of the room. When she returned carrying some longer nails and a piece of thick cord, she saw her father standing on a chair with a picture in his hands. Now, dear, look, whether I'm holding it straight or not, asked Mr. Christine. Lily raised her head and looked up. Страница 334. Yes, Daddy, you are holding it quite straight. That'll do. Then give me a pencil, please, her father said. What do you need a pencil for? Asked Lily. I'm going to make a mark on the wall to drive the nail in, answered Mr. Christine. Here's the pencil, Dad. Thank you, darling. Now I'll... But Mr. Christine did not finish his sentence. There came a crash and Lily saw her father standing on the chair without his head. Oh, Daddy, Daddy, yelled the frightened little girl. Oh, Daddy, darling, where's your head? Mr. Christine could not say a word. The picture was lying on his shoulders, while his head was sticking out on the other side of it. He struggled desperately, trying to take the torn picture off his neck, but the head got stuck in the thick paper and it was choking him. Daddy, Daddy, my dear own Daddy, screamed Lily. Speak to me, why don't you answer me? Where's your dear head? The child was scared to death. She was squatting on the floor, looking up at the huge golden frame in which her father's body was stuck. Tears were streaming down her round, frightened face. At last, Mr. Christine managed to free his head from the cardboard and lift the frame off his shoulders. When Lily saw her father's face again, she rushed into his arms with a wild cry of delight. Daddy, let me kiss you. Let me kiss your dear, dear head. I'm so glad you've found it. And she pressed her wet cheek to her father's face. Страница 335. You silly little goose, why have you set such a scream? How can a man lose his head? Don't talk nonsense, pet. But you've lost it, Pa. You really have. I've seen it myself. What nonsense, cried Mr. Christine, laughing. No, Daddy, you've lost your head. Now you've found it again. You had that nasty picture instead of your head, said Lily. Oh, I see now, exclaimed Mr. Christine, laughing. You couldn't see my head from below. Now I see why you've been so scared. Take this nasty picture away, Daddy. I hate it. I'm afraid of it. It may jump on your shoulders again, Pa. Take it away. Do take it away. Mr. Christine sighed and looked sadly at the torn reproduction. What a pity! It was such a beautiful picture, though. It was printed on paper. All right, kid. We won't cry over the spilt milk, he said in a gay voice. When I get money once more, we shall buy two such pictures instead of one, agreed? Yes, Dad, agreed, cried Lily, and the picture was taken away. Words, here you are, вот возьмите, to hand, протягивать, передавать, a cord, веревка средней толщины, a string, веревка тонкая, a rope, канат, frame, рама, heavy, тяжелый, to drive in, вколачивать гвоздь, crash, треск, грохот. There came a crash, раздался треск, to yell, вопить, кричать, shoulder, плечо, to stick, втыкать, втыкаться, to stick out, торчать, высовываться, stuck, past participle, to get stuck, застрять, to struggle, силиться, стараться изо всех сил. Страница 336. Desperately, отчаянно, torn, разорванный, past participle, от tear, to choke, давить, душить, own, родной, милый, to squat, сидеть на корточках, huge, громадный, to stream, течь, струиться, to manage, удаваться, to free, освобождать, cardboard, картон, to press, прижимать, a scream, вопль, крик, to set a scream, поднять крик, pet, любимчик, баловень, lost, past participle, от lose. Below, вниз, внизу, from below, снизу, to sigh, вздыхать, sad, печальный, sadly, печально, a reproduction, репродукция, spilt, past participle, от spill, to cry over the spilt milk, плакать над пролитым молоком, напрасно, rich, богатый, to get rich, разбогатеть, to agree, соглашаться, agreed, решено, договорились, unfortunate, неудачный, несчастный, a proverb, there's no use crying over spilt milk. Бесполезно плакать над пролитым молоком. Что с возу упало, то пропало. Задание. Translate into Russian. When did Lily come back? She came back pretty soon. Когда вернулась Лили, она вернулась довольно скоро. Give two long nails and three short ones. Here you are, sir. Дайте мне два длинных гвоздя и три коротких гвоздя. Вот они, пожалуйста, сэр. Give me the hammer. Here it is, sir. Дайте мне молоток. Вот он, пожалуйста, сэр. Will they do? No, they won't do. Годятся? Хороши? Нет, они не годятся, не подходят. This hammer is too light. Look for a heavier one. Этот молоток слишком легок, поищите потяжелее. This string is good only for hanging up your doll's dresses on. Эта веревочка хороша только чтобы развешивать платье твоих кукол. This cord is much stronger than your string. Эта веревка гораздо крепче твоей веревочки. And that rope will hold even an ox. А эта веревка удержит даже быка. Just a minute, I've got something to show you. Одну минутку, я хочу что-то показать вам. Страница 337. Have you any pets at home? Yes, we have a parrot that can talk. У вас есть какие-нибудь зверьки дома? Да, у нас есть попугай, который умеет говорить. What do you want the hammer for? I want it to drive that nail in. Для чего тебе нужен молоток? Он мне нужен, чтобы вбить этот гвоздь. Страница 337. They returned from the north only in October. Они вернулись с севера только в октябре. Look whether I've put on my hat straight or not. Посмотри, прямо ли я надел свою шляпу или нет. There came an awful crash, and the boys saw the fir tree fall. Раздался страшный треск, и мальчики увидели, как упала ель. He struggled desperately, trying to take the torn picture of his neck. Он делал отчаянные усилия, пытаясь снять разорванную картину со своей шеи. The heavy lorry got stuck among the trees and stopped. Тяжелый грузовик застрял среди деревьев и остановился. The rope on the dog's neck choked him, and the poor animal could not bark. Веревка на шее собаки душила ее, и бедное животное не могло лаять. The doctor's head was sticking out on the other side of the picture. Голова доктора торчала с другой стороны картины. He could not answer his little daughter as the cardboard was choking him. Он не мог ответить своей дочке, так как картон душил его. Tears were streaming down her pale, frightened face. Слезы струились по ее бледному, испуганному лицу. Упражнение 3. Put in the English equivalents into the brackets and then translate the sentences. Страница 338. Упражнение 4. Translate the following questions into Russian and answer them in English. Why are you so sad? Don't take it so much to heart. Stop sighing. What have you got it from? Was it so very difficult? Have you looked up these words in the dictionary? Do you know the proverb, to learn is never late? Shall I help you to learn the verbs? Can you translate the proverb, never put off till tomorrow what you can do today? When did your dog tear my book? Where have you lost my dictionary? Упражнение 5. Translate into Russian using a dictionary. They set a turkey hen on 31 eggs. Set that new chair for your Aunt Sam. There's a good boy. She always turned away when her brother set butterflies on pins. The child set such a scream that all the neighbors popped their heads out of the windows. The sheep set sails and in half an hour disappeared out of sight. When the squirrel was set free, it scampered up a nearby tree. As soon as the bell rang, all the children set to work. The setting sun made the sky a blazing ocean of gold and purple. Rains set in and the road became impassable. A cigarette stub carelessly dropped on a heap of old newspapers set fire to them, или set them on fire. Упражнение 6. Find the following phrases in a dictionary and learn them. All hands on deck, on the one hand, on the other hand, hand in hand, hands off, hands up, at hand, at any hand, to get out of hand, a handbook, a handkerchief.